Ron, our hearts are filled with gratitude and joy as we prepare to engrave your name alongside of America's greatest heroes. It is my honor and privilege, along with Mike and all of these incredible warriors in front of me, to present you with the Congressional Medal of Honor.
This Medal of Honor is for those who didn't make it in past and present battles, those who are still out there confronting the enemy and building partnerships